Christmas, everyone. Today is the day it is Christmas, my favorite holiday ever. Now, today's video I wanted to make special, and I thought, you know, one of the most appropriate videos I could make on a Christmas day is a Christmas story. And this Christmas story is the story of when I peed on LP. Now, of course, this channel being humorous fitness, I'm gonna overlay leg day footage from yesterday when me, John, and LP went to the gym and actually hit legs. This is one of my favorite stories when it comes to me and LP's relationship. Now, a little backstory before I actually get into the story. This was back when I'd say I was probably about 8, maybe, or 9 or something like that, which means that LP was something like 18 or 19. He's 10 years older than me. So I was a little dude and he was my big brother. Like, he was my big brother. Right now, you know, we're equals or whatever. We make videos together. We're best of buddies, you know. I don't even think about his age or anything as anything. I just see him as my one of my best friends. But back then, I was a little dude. I was a little dude and he was my big brother, and I thought it was really cool and stuff. I remember this specific time that we were horsing around and we were wrestling, and I started to get smart and I thought about it because he would always pin me down and he was bigger than me, right? So he would physically hold me down, and I thought about it and I was like, I know a way to get out of this. I'm just gonna tell him I have to pee and then he'll have to let me go, stop strangling me, and let me go to the bathroom, because he doesn't, you know, want to get peed on, right? The next time he's wrestling me, he pins me down, he's holding me, I'm like, ah, let me go, and he's like, haha, I'm not gonna let you go, and then I'm like, oh, dude, I gotta pee, and he's like, oh, all right, so he lets me go, right? And then the next time comes around, and I'm like, this is what I'm gonna do, this is my new shtick. He holds me down, I'm like, ah, let me go, and he's like, nope, not gonna happen, and I'm like, dude, I gotta pee, let me go, and he's like, all right. And then I don't do it, and then I again, and he's like, that's it. I could tell he was like, this joke is old. Now jump to the good part. The next time comes up, and he wrestles me, pins me on the ground. He's on top of me, holding me all around. He's got his legs latched around me. He's got his arms latched around me, and he's holding me down. And I'm just like, dude, I gotta pee. But this time, I actually had to pee. I really, really had to pee, and this was not the time to be pinning me down. But I had screamed wolf so many times, he was like, there's no way you have to pee, that's BS, and so he just kept holding me, right? Well, what am I gonna do? Boys gotta pee, boys gotta pee. So I just start peeing, and slowly the pee is, you know, of course, like running down my leg, and then he realizes, damn it, my leg's wet now. He looks down and I've now pissed all over both of us and we're just covered in Christmas urine. I felt so bad, but at the same time it was pretty damn funny, and now looking back, it's one of my absolute favorite stories of my childhood when it comes to me and LP. Because me and LP actually weren't that close when I was a little bit younger, but then we grew closer in the last, you know, couple years of our life. But that was one of those stories that just always stuck with me, and I was always telling people that story when I could, and I still do all the time, especially since, you know, now everyone asks about my childhood and you know, me and LP and our previous, you know, relationship and stuff, and that's the story I love to jump to because I just think it's so freaking funny, especially to tell you guys today on my favorite holiday ever, Christmas. So there you go, guys, a little Christmas story. A very laid-back video today, and that's what Christmas is about, being laid-back, relaxing, having fun with your friends and your family, creating moments, not worrying about anything, not stressing, just enjoying yourself, and that is exactly what I'm doing at this exact moment. And I thought I'd put up a video for any of you who, you know, you're waiting for Christmas lunch or Christmas dinner, or you're waiting to open your presents and you want something to do. That's exactly what this video is for. And hey, if you didn't see this video on Christmas because you were too busy, I hope you had an awesome Christmas, and I hope all your gifts were there, and hope Santa delivered everything that you wanted. And if you're about to start Christmas, I hope you enjoy the presents that you give, I hope you enjoy the presents that you get, and I hope you just enjoy the whole day as a whole. Thank you guys so much for checking out this video. Ho ho ho, Team Beyond the Week, Big J,
lift heavy or die Myron!
Yeah!